This is what the word of the Lord says.
Are you living the life that God has called you to live?
Go before your Father with confidence, with boldness.
Everything around you will change, but God will never ever change.
I pray that today, as you go out, you shall hear the voice of God.
That I will reflect Jesus Christ through my life.
What does the phrase, be the hands, feet, and voice of Jesus mean to you?
What does that look like?